welcome. Do make yourself at home. But please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection, you see. It's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment. I'm sure you can help me. I say, steady on, old girl. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace. Did you see any ravens outside? Not our feathered friends, I mean those awful survivalist types. They actually believe John Dee was some kind of prophet. I've met some ravens of Dee over the years. They say they'll help the people who prepared enough to survive. But a plague doesn't care how prepared you are. Rich and poor alike, comes to all of us. I remember there was one raven, an ex-Omega soldier. Came back and broke into the palace, ranting about Dee's prophecy. Poor man was shot by his old colleagues. Talk about shooting the messenger. But it worked. The Queen immediately funded this lab. What was his name? Oh, I'm sure it's in the red box documents somewhere. Ah, back again. No luck finding the Gesner book upstairs, I see. Well, sorry, but I must return to my work. Do help yourself to anything you need, won't you? I hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing.